Sister. Sure. Coffee table jazz. It's also peaceful, but it'll pick up sometimes, probably. Sure. Did I start at 3444? I'm not at liberty to say. Did I or didn't I? Did you all know that Wizards of the Coast has implemented a feature that lets me battle other players? Did you know that I don't even know if anybody actually currently would be down, but if anybody is down, I'd be down to throw down Charlie Brown to start us off today. Otherwise, I'll just go back to that hot draft. It's all good. Down to clown, as the children say. Oh, I understand. Hey, Chris Fox, don't you, No, wait, no, that's right. You don't actually play Magic. I remember. I think it's almost Cap and Clockwork and Rejoicify and Josephivia. Okay. You know what, chat? Don't think anyone actually is down right now because we just started and this came out of nowhere. This was not scheduled, which makes total sense. So, you want to throw it down? I mean, I'm always down to throw it down. But, I'm going to do a round of this first then. This is the deck that we made last time that was total direct damage or something. It's a red and black deck. And I don't know what the heck's going on, but we somehow won that first duel, which worked out great. Great job, Cry. Thanks, Bailey Almond. For what? Okay. I kind of want to go with this for now. This is really pretty good. I kind of wish one of these was the red one, but that's okay. Hello. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Yeah, might as well just put that down now. But, oh, yeah, dude. It's gonna go great. You guys ready? Bam. Suck on my balls, sir. Don't actually. You don't need to. Wait, Cry, were you looking for one of us to play against? Yes. Creature gets +2. When this creature dies, return it to the field tapped under its owner's control. That's right. That card's pretty fucking good. We're doing great. Do you think he'll attack? No? Oh. I was hoping. Okay, check this shit out. Okay, I don't... You know what? That's... I can do a combo next turn. It'll be so cool. Just you wait. Next turn, we're gonna do the coolest stuff. But I will attack first. Let's see if he wants to waste that death touch. You gonna do it? You gonna waste the death touch? You gonna waste it? I should have also not summoned first. And just attacked first. To make this more tempting. But that's okay. It's fine. What's this game even about? This is Magic the Gathering. This is a video game where you have cards and you summon monsters or cast spells to murder other people. You feel? I really hope I get a mana. A red one would be great. Truly. What's up, Asmo? Oh, that's a little fucked up, my guy. Okay. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, cool. So here's what we're gonna do. Check this out. Check this shit out. Attack with this. He'll defend. I'll be like, oh, boo hoo, I'm so very sad. By the way, Skeleton Archer deals 1 damage, son of a bitch. The plays, baby. Uh-oh. Well, we are currently on the defensive, Chiefs. For now. For now. Okay, so next turn I'm gonna want to defend. And I could kill, so I'm gonna need the mana for this. Do I have enough to do anything else? No. Right? Do I still have enough to cast the Archer? 4, 2, 6. I do. Yeah. I can do that. I keep just looking at the graphic instead of counting. I don't know why. Dumb. Okay, we can kill that guy. Pretty fucked up. Wait, am I not gonna be able to do anything? Did I just fuck this up? I hope not. Please let me still do something. Okay, thank God. I was gonna be so sad. I fucked this shit up before. We killed him, guys! We did the maths! Oh. Die, me! Got him. An egg? Ooh. Well. Get out there, you. Show them that you aren't afraid of nothing. We're doing damage, guys! Heck yeah! The archers can shoot his face? Really? Oh, any target! Yep, you are correct! Hmm. We're having a lovely, tussle. I mean, this man, I think he might have just a whole lot of mana. Oh, he actually very well might have one thing. We'll never know what. I'm keeping the mountain to keep him on his toes. That's not good. Uh-oh. Oh, we can still attack over him. Not the worst thing in the world to happen. Ah. Two options. Really scare. Tell me about it. I bet he loved it. You jerk. I don't have any. But it's nice to have him out there. You got something? Hey! He thought we had it. We didn't. He still had a turn left, I think. Maybe. I'm not sure. Probably not. Who knows? We were doing great. Let's try it again. We're getting into the rhythm again. We're warming up. Am I gonna stream the VG Awards tomorrow? What time are the VG Awards? Because Smash comes out at midnight tomorrow, so that is a super hand. You might be saying to yourself, that's a shit hand. I'm not saying that. Smooth music, bro? Thanks. Because I got a tormenting voice right there. Oh, shit. Oh, that's so good. Yo, this hand got really good, really fast. Holy shit. This hand got so strong. What happened? Like 8 p.m. EST? Oh, is that the time it's gonna be at? Okay. That doesn't really do me too much. Kind of like keeping that out just so I can bait it. Nice. Alright. Hired Blade is so good to have right now. Okay. That's a bit of a shit. Now I can't do what I wanted to do. But okay. Oh, it's sellout time? Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the sponsored stream. Sponsored by Wizards of the Coast. Alright, good. You know what I'm gonna do? I really want to just discard Ravenous Harpy. But not for now. I'm gonna summon him. Combat. What's up, Curb? I think we're good. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Just for now. Just so I can have the Hired Blade also still available if I want. You see Alex caught a shiny? I was there for it, yeah. He was very excited. He finally got his relief. Just had a breakup and I'm chewing my heart. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm sorry, man. I've been there. Enjoy your escapes, my guy. Damn, it's very much. Alright. I'm just gonna go do this then. Ravenous Harpies for chumps. Don't you do anything to this? I don't think you can. What? Oh my god, I just had land for days, didn't I? Holy shit. Okay, well, so I'll go ahead and do that. Good hustle, dog. I mean, I guess I could discard one and get another thing. I could discard a swamp. Technically. I don't need it that bad, though. Must be rich because he owns so much land. Shit. He's got so much land, too. Oh, you gonna attack now? Okay. Good hustle. What the fuck is going on? Alright, you know what? Check this out. Check this out. Discarding one of my lands. Drawing a card. Thank fucking God. Holy shit. Got something that wasn't land. Alright, I guess this is helpful. Okay. We can bait that next turn. Wait, oh shit, that's right. I don't think I can do this at any point. I should have done it then. That was a misplay. Wait, I can do it at any point, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Suck on your balls. That's fine. Hey, I still got to do the thingy. Don't you love how that works out? Hey, it's you. Okay, so now we can finally do some shit. Good deal. So, this needs 5. We have 7 total. So we can choose one or the other. I think the smartest thing to do here is establish scaring the fuck out of them. So I'll do that. Are you scared? You should be. Fear me. Because this can block and do its thing. That's so strong. Oh! But of course! Oh shit. I can utilize this. I could have done that earlier.